500.
New York Police, please open the door.
Mein Gott, schnell, zieh dich an. They've come to arrest me. Zieh dich an, los! Alles andere ist egal, police, zieh dich an.
Open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't
find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Zieh dich an, los!
Sir, this is the New York Police. I must insist that you open this door immediately.
Wie viel Zeit man hat, die treten ihm doch nach ein paar Sekunden schon die Tür ein. Okay, hab ich hier noch irgendwo Blut in der Wohnung?
Open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
Ah, sieht alles ganz gut aus. Oh, oh. Ach so, das sah aus wie Blut auf dem Balkon. Ich wollte schon panisch werden. Stimmung minus 30.
Open the door now, or I knock it down.
Hey, hey, chill, chill, chill. Ich bin unter der Dusche. Ich komme, ich komme, ich komme.
Just a second, I'm looking for the keys.
Okay, I have to shoot you now, lol. Also das war ja mal letzter Drücke.
I'm sorry to make you wait like that. I was in the shower.
Are you Lucas Kane?
Yes.
Mr. Kane, the neighbors heard yelling from your apartment. Is there a problem?
Yelling? No, there must be some mistake. I'm alone here, and I was sleeping.
Would it be all right if I took a little look around your apartment?
Listen, I promise you, everything's fine.
Do you mind if I just go ahead and look around anyway, sir?
Whatever. Go ahead.
Hä? Achso, er fragt, ob man was dagegen hat, und wenn man sagt, nein, ich hab nichts dagegen, dann steigt sein Verdammt. Oder sagt, ja, ich hab was dagegen, und sagt, okay, dann halt nicht.
Oh, it's nothing, just a stupid accident.
Holy cow. When you cut yourself, you go all the way, don't you?
Are you emo? Ich wette, ich werde gleich verhaftet. Einfach weil... Hey, I heard you're controlled by a black man in the real world. I have to arrest you. Erstmal die Tür ganz andächtig anstarren.
Thank you for your cooperation. Sorry to have bothered you, sir. You know how it is. With everything that's been going on, we prefer to be careful.
I understand.
Long, Mr. Kane.
Tschüss. Macht Winke, Winke, Leute. Zu dem netten Polizeimann. Und jetzt? Jetzt gehe ich mich mit meinem Homie Dings treffen. Wie heißt der? Oh! Oh mein Gott, ich darf mich entscheiden unter Zeitdruck. Bleiben wir mal bei Lucas Kane. Ich hab mich gerade so in ihn hineinversetzt.
When Marcus and I were kids, we were inseparable. He's the one who took care of me after our parents died. We kind of grew apart after he became a priest. But he's still the only person I really trust. Oh. The only one who might believe that I had nothing to do with all this mess.
Ich kann natürlich auch retten, aber das würde gerade die Stimmung kaputt machen. Stimmung zerstören. Oh. Kann ich da sagen, hört auf zu streiten, Kinders. Der Mann da im Hintergrund hat auch übelst Swag.
Looks homeless. Poor guy, out in this freezing cold.
bin mir ziemlich sicher, dass er tot ist. Moment. Wow. Man sieht seinen eigenen Atem und den Atem von den Kindern, glaube ich, auch. Da habe ich jetzt nicht drauf geachtet, aber der Kerl hier, der hat keinen Atem mehr. Tja,
I'm happy to rest see in you. Peace. I missed you. It's been a while.
2 years. So tell me what's happened, Lucas.
I've killed a man, Marcus. It happened in a restaurant last night. It's like I was possessed in a sort of trance, like I was a puppet on a string. I saw what I was doing, but I was powerless to stop it.
My God. I can't believe this, Lucas. Tell me that it wasn't you. You're not capable of something like that.
And there's this, too.
You cut your wrists?
Before the murder, I carved these symbols on my arms with a knife. I don't know if they mean anything.
God.
This murder? Exactly how did it happen?
Well, after work last night, I stopped at a little diner to get something to eat. I read a book at my table, I think. And after, it's just a black hole. I don't remember anything. Right up until I found myself in the toilets with a knife in my hand. It was horrible.
My God. Drugs.
Had you been drinking or taking drugs?
You know that I don't do that, Marcus.
Oh, yeah, straight edge.
You say that you were in a sort of a trance. What do you mean by that? Are you talking about magic or sorcery or something like that?
Marcus, I don't have an explanation. I'm just telling you what happened, that's all.
Warum misstraust du mir, Marcus?
I'm not the one who really killed that man.
Wow.
There's something else you need to know. I know this sounds crazy, but after the murder,
I had these
premonitions, like I was seeing things that hadn't happened yet. What happened to me, Marcus? What am I supposed to do now? You know me better than anyone, Marcus. Help me.
Stell dich der Polizei.
Lucas, I'm a bit lost here. This whole story is just so bizarre. It might be better. Maybe you should go and tell your story to the police, Lucas. Turn yourself in before they find you.
Do you really think the police are gonna believe a story like that? They'll throw me in prison for the rest of my life, and I'll never find out what really happened.
I am a priest, Lucas. The fact that you have taken a life is a very serious matter.
I told you that it wasn't me, Marcus. All these years and nothing's changed. You still never listen to me.
Oh my God!
Don't ask me to make a choice between my faith and my brother.
Was?
I'm not a murderer, Marcus. You're the only person I can trust. I'm just asking you to believe me.
Very well. I'll do whatever I can for you, but I can't do anything that goes against my beliefs.
Look, I need to get some answers. I'll call you.
Here. You need this more than I do.
Marcus, wow. You know that I don't believe in all that. Thanks.
Oh, ich habe ein Leben mehr, wie praktisch. Wofür auch immer ich das brauche. Oh fuck! Noch eine Premonition. Ah, verpiss dich da, Junge! Oh, du bist einfach zu dumm für alles.
That kid. He's gonna slip on the ice. I've gotta stop him. The cop in the restaurant. If I don't do something, the child will die. If I do something, the cop will recognize me. What am I gonna do?
Eigentlich bin ich ein asoziales Arschloch, das wisst ihr schon aus The Walking Dead, aber ich will euch das Gegenteil beweisen. Wenn ich schon mit einem kleinen Kind den Kiefer zertrete und mir den Schädel, werde ich ja wohl ein anderes Kind retten können.
There he is. He's lost consciousness.
Oh fuck. Oh, oh, oh.
Quick,
gotta go back up before I run out of air.
Du schaffst es! Oh. Das war anstrengend. Ich glaube, ich krieg eine Sehenscheinentzündung von diesem Spiel. Oh. Los, beleb ihn wieder! Yo! Komm! Unrealistische Wiederbelebung!
He's hard. No longer beating. Quick, maybe it's not too late. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Was?
One, two, three. One, two, three.
Warum ist Wiederbelebung in Film und Fernsehen und Videospielen? Ups, fuck, wow. One, two, three. Das war viel zu früh. Warum ist es immer unrealistisch? Der Junge würde ohne eine Adrenalinspritze niemals aufwachen.
Kid just fell into the water. Send an ambulance right away.
Man, what courage! The kid would have died. That guy's a hero.
He dove into freezing water to save the kid. The kid never would have made it out of there without him.
The cop recognized me. We both knew it. It's hard to say why he didn't turn me in. Maybe he decided I was even. I had taken a life and given one back. Nothing really changed for me. I was still wanted for murder by the police. But when I left that park, I knew I could look myself in the mirror again without cringing.
Oh.
I get this really bad habit for a cop. Once I start working on a case, I can't think about anything else. I'm exhausted. I haven't gotten a wink of sleep all night. Something's bothering me about this murder, but I just can't seem to put my finger on what it is.
Ah, this is melodrama.
Hi, Carla. How you doing today?
Hi, Doug. Not too bad. Is Tyler here yet?
No, not that I know of.
So, ready for that big retirement?
Working on it.
Ach ja. Warum ist Police Talk in solchen Serien und Filmen und bla 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 immer gleich? Na, wenn immer dieselbe Scheiße.
Door leading to the basement. I have no business down there right now.
Oh. Die Polizeireviere sehen auch immer alle gleich aus. Das macht doch keinen Spaß. Das Bild im Bild gerade. Mann, das Spiel ist voll scheiße. Ja, aber es macht Spaß. Ich kann es kaum erwarten.
Can you tell your partner to pay me back that 100 bucks he owes me? I've been waiting 6 months for it now.
Can't help you there, Jeffrey. Talk to him about it.
He's been avoiding me like the plague. Plus, you know, you're the only one he listens to.
Catch you later, Jeffrey.
Tschüss, Jeffrey. Fuck you, Jeffrey. Du kriegst mich nicht ins Bett, Jeffrey.
Hi, Carla.
Hi, Garrett.
Oh, wait, Carla. I got some results back on the tests we did for that restaurant murder.
Great. As soon as Tyler gets here, we'll come and see you.
Okay, I'll be at my desk all morning.
Ach, was für ein Glück. Suck.
Tyler is still not here. I'd better try to give him a ring.
Und wie sich ihre Stimmung weiter verschlechtert, am Ende bringt sie sich um, weil der Kaffee kalt ist.
Yeah.
Know what time it is?
Oh, shit.
Get a move on. The waitress is coming this morning to flesh out the composite on the killer.
I'm on my way.
Das finde ich aber voll witzig.